Hey guys, it's Tit
and Briff,
and it's been a while, but we decided to make a comeback. We are in Orlando, Florida right now, and we went to the World of Chocolate Museum today, and we have a little haul for you guys, so let's get started.
Okay, I'll be doing, let's see, three of the bars and a mug that we got for, you know, going on the tour. So the tour was really nice. We got, how many chocolates did we get, Tit? 7 altogether, I think. Well, actually, we only got 6. Okay, anyways, so we got 6 chocolates, and the first one that we got was the Coco de... It's an orange chocolate, and it looks like this, and it's a really nice citrusy flavor, and it's really good, so I highly recommend this one if you ever visit the chocolate museum. The next one, the next two that we got are the bacon ones. There's a dark chocolate, which is this one, and it's in a dark purple package, and the milk chocolate is in a yellow package, and this one is so good. I think this is my favorite chocolate that was sampled out of all of them, so highly recommend that one as well. Okay, Tit.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the next few chocolates. We're gonna start with this little package, and I just wanna read you. It teaches you how to actually eat gourmet chocolate, so I'm just gonna read this to you. And this is what the chocolate looks like. It's come in this little package like this, and it opens up like a gum, basically, and it tells you all about it on the inside. That's on the box, so it says, the trick, let a piece of chocolate rest for a short time on your tongue, and then stick it to your upper palate. Tickle the chocolate with your tongue, so that it slowly begins to melt. Good chocolate has greater staying power. This means you will feel the aroma for some time after you have eaten the chocolate. Here's the bag once again, and it's dark chocolate in the flavor Ghana. I'm not sure what, oh, it's vegan as well. Not sure what country this comes from, but that's the next one we got. So this one is actually a gift, but it is mango and chili flavored chocolate. All these chocolates are probably from different countries, so just thought I'd throw that in there. And the next one we got is a classic dark chocolate. This one is really good for, like, you normal people out there who just want plain chocolate. Is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. That's all we have. And we got these mugs from the chocolate cafe store. We got 5 mugs, and this is what they look like. World of Chocolate Museum and Cafe. And that's what they look like. Once again, an overview of all the chocolates. So, thanks for watching, guys. Sorry we've been gone for so long, but here's our little... back into the routine. So thanks for watching.